Boise State and Oklahoma, forever linked from the Fiesta Bowl in 2007. Boise State pulled the upset there. On a 100-degree day, they meet on a soccer field, and Boise State early on had a great chance point blank from Emily Curry, but it was turned away from McKinley Crone. The freshman would have a strong game, but a lot to overcome thanks to this play. Remember the Fiesta Bowl, the hook and the ladder? Well, this play had a lot of hook, not so much ladder. It was Paige Welch getting the red card for this hook preventing Curry from scoring. The all Big 12 defender was out for the rest of the way, and it led to a chance like this. Boise State in the second half, 61st minute, Raimee Sherle scoring the go-ahead. You didn't see the pass. That was from Addison Stanley. You could say shades of James Tarab, just like in the Fiesta Bowl in 2007. Boise State had the lead at that point. Later on, to try to close it out, Oklahoma rallied. They put the ball in the net, but the foul, you can see the contact there. Janelle Flores, the experienced keeper for the Broncos, got the punch, was collided with the whistle. The foul came, so wipe off the goal. And Boise State, just like in 2007, able to hold on past the charging Oklahoma team and get the upset win. The final 1-0. For the first time ever, Boise State beats a Big 12 opponent. They were 0-2 all time against the conference. Boise State will hit the road for the next few games before finally returning home for conference play September 29th against New Mexico.